motherfucking house. DJ Quick is in the 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 motherfucking house. Check it out.
Ain't supposed to live past 25 in Compton. So anything I got above that is gravy. Cause that's our cutoff, that's the cutoff yet. I'm gonna say an age and I'm gonna say a year and you say the first number that come to mind. Mm-hmm. Niggas in Compton ain't supposed to live past the age of 25. Funny how Compton became like such a brand name in this whole hip hop thing. You know, it's like growing up in Compton was to us was like growing up in a movie. I mean, on any given night, we could all be sitting out like this, like I am now. You know, chilling and talking and having a good time. You know, playing hide and go seek or you know, ding dong ditch 'em or shooting some dice. And then somebody will come drive through, you know, from down the street, homie, and just get the dumping on us. You know, we got to break. Ah, look out. Choom, choom. Breaking. Bus and roll, you know, around the corner, high, under cars, and behind people, trees, getting shot at. You seeing sparks on the ground from bullets hitting right where your head is. Choom, choom.
Now everybody wants to know the truth about a brother named Quick. I come from the school to the sly wicked and the slick. A lot of people already know exactly where it's at, cause it's the home of the Jackers and the Crick.
Compton.
Yeah, that's the name of my hometown. I'm throwing down in the town where my name is all around. Suckers just be having a fit, and that's a pity. But I ain't doing nothing but see my lyrics, I'm doubling up, improving the suckers that I can throw. I'm passing the natural 10 to 4 or 6 to 8 before I go. Yes, I'm definitely freestyling, all the while I'm still profiling. Never tricked a DJ, cause it's still the show. So, yeah, that's how I'm living. I do as I please, you see. A mother that's up on reality. Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're.
It's funny how Compton bred so many musicians. The first musician I heard out of Compton was Mixmaster Spade. You know, it's legend that Mixmaster Spade used to drive down the street. He was in the back with a Mr. Microphone rapping live, you know, through the neighborhood. I wish I would have seen that, but I heard that was a legend. And dude was like one of our heroes. Then we heard King T, but the clincher was when Dr. Dre and them came out. When I first seen that Ruthless Records 12-inch of Boys in the Hood on that vinyl, man, it shook my whole world. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". And I couldn't believe it when I looked on the vinyl on the record. It said Compton, California, 90221.
Because you can't stop and like the Quick stuff. Cause I'm true to the game, you lame. And things ain't gonna never be the same. Cause I'm like the Quick is taking over. I really don't think I should have to explain it. Oh yes, I'm a dog, but my name ain't
Rover.
And I'm the kind of that's feeling no pain. Sometimes I have to wear the bulletproof vest. Because I got the CPT side tatted on my chest. A funky mother never ceases to impress. My name is DJ Quick, so you can. I'm coming like this and I'm coming directly. Suckers get dame ramage up, I'm doing damage quite effectively. Rhyming is a battle zone, suckers have no win. Cause I'm a veteran from the COMPTON. Come on, make some noise.
Born and raised.
Make some noise.
Born and raised.
I can't hear y'all because we born and raised in. What?
Born and raised.
Make some noise.
Born and raised.
I wanna hear you make some noise, y'all. Yeah, I can say. Come on, where you from? Where you from?
you from? Where 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 you from?
I never would have thought that all of the stuff that we was going through in Compton, all of the shortcomings that we had, all the being hungry and broke and getting robbed and robbing and shooting at niggas and getting shot at, I never would have thought that that would unfold, man, into the financial mecca that Compton has become as a name, as a landmark, you know, as a brand name. It's crazy. Wake up. On Belvedere? Actually, Chopin. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Yeah. So, what we gonna do? We should fade to black and go back in here and start fucking with them knobs in there. Cause the truth is, the last point that music hits before it gets to y'all, like the most important point, is from the quarterback's hands. And that's me in there on that console. So I gotta go be quarterback. Cause when I pass it to y'all, the only thing that can stop that ball from going from my hands to y'all hands is the wind. So let's get past the wind. You heard?
I'm on my regular.
Crack lip, motherfucker.
They want to like it with a major rock.
Sedan and life and playing that quick. Hey, this is my DVD. Y'all watching some real behind the scenes shit.
Oh, okay.
Come back though. I'm gonna show y'all some other shit. All right. It ain't nothing but music.
Now in this, Chucky Michael being DJ Quick. It's a new classic. Word in the street, me a sex and the basket. Money get nothing, can't hold on my pocket. Spot me a touch, plan for your target. Watch it. Warning. And y'all, and y'all, and y'all, and y'all. Chucky Marco B, bad man. Give me the man.
I had to figure out a way.
Hey, you see this board right here? I've been working on this board right here. But let me see. 1993. So that's 8 years? 8 years. I've been working on this board for 8 years straight.